Chronicles of a Poet, Volume 2, by William Farmer.